Yo, I love this story. So when Spanish triathlete Diego Mantriga, he noticed that British triathlete James Teagle went the wrong way in the race right before the finish line. So what Diego did is he waited at the finish line so Teagle could cross before him. And he said, "He was in front of me the whole time. He deserved it." And I know it's Sunday and all that, but I cried. It made me cry. I just like integrity. This integrity on full display. You're my dude, Diego. I appreciate you.
シーンごとに英会話でよく使う表現を解説します。
James Teagle went the wrong way.
Go the wrong way.
道を間違える。
In the race right before the finish line.
Right before.
何々の直前に。
He was in front of me the whole time.
In front of.
何々の前に。
The whole time.
その間ずっと。
He deserved it.
Deserve it.
それに値する。
And I know it's Sunday and all that.
And all that.
その他いろいろ。などなど。
I just like integrity.
Integrity.
誠実。
This integrity on full display.
On full display.
丸写しになる。丸見えになる。
You're my dude, Diego.
You're my dude.
君は最高だ。
I appreciate you.
Appreciate.
尊敬する。高く評価する。
英語を話せるようになりたい場合は、僕の公式 LINE で本格的な英会話の無料講義を配信しているので、下の概要欄から登録してください。解説した表現を定着させるため、この動画は繰り返し見て、聞き流し、音読などをしましょう。